job is not done in the world that Christ gave us to do, and the mandate is still binding on us today. That's why we speak of unreached people groups. But the missions is the back-breaking, culture-penetrating, darkness-shattering initial work to penetrate, plant the church, see it flourish, get its own elders, train its own people, evangelize its own networks. That's the task of missions. It's not over. And that Jesus Christ is the only way to heaven. And the alternative is hell. And millions and millions and millions of people are on their way there. And we have the only means of escape in our heads and in our hearts. Jesus Christ.
There are many prodigal sons on our city streets, they run searching for shelter, and there are homes broken down, people's hopes have fallen to the ground from failures. This is an emergency, and there are tears from the saints for the lost and unsaved. We're crying for them, come back home. We're crying for them, come back home. And all your children will stretch out their hands and pick up the crippled man. Father, we will lead them home. Father, we will lead them home. There are schools full of hatred. Even churches have forsaken love and mercy. May we see this generation in its state of desperation for your glory. This is an emergency. Thank you.